Thank you. official qualifying lap, and those laps create some points for these guys. They get points for fastest qualifier, second fastest, third fastest, and so on. And those points now can be used to get you into the final heat. So they're very important, and Fast Lap Friday is fast and furious. If our experience at our previous four races is any indicator, we will have boats on the race course constantly during Fast Lap Friday for the Air National Guard Hydroplane Series that comes up at 2:30 this afternoon.